down on the line over here. Everybody line up on this blue line. Smile, squeaky shoes. Also called grapevine. What the name for it? The dance name for it.
Ready, yep. Go!
And the practice name for it.
Grapevine. Got it.
They're awake now, huh?
Alright, everybody grab a ball of hard neck load. You're gonna throw for a few minutes.
Gotta warm up those shoulders, you know.
Go, move it. Hustle, hustle.
It's Monday, coach. Oh, I'm sleepy. It's rainy outside. Smile, folks, y'all on camera. We're missing three people today. That's the way to do it. Y'all forgot your gloves, huh?
Who needs a partner?
He's gonna throw.
Good.
She noticed you on the wall.
So
love that form. Look at that nice form. Everybody look at Shelby and Jess. Look at their form. That's what you should be doing. Why don't you walk down close to them so that each one of them can see what your fingers actually look like?
I'm just going to kind of pinch it. You don't want your fingers really in the front because just in case you're a little off.
She didn't have it.
Just gonna kind of search. Watch these fingers in the front.
We have to teach this on video. It'll be fun. No, I'm not gonna make you do that. Claire, turn around and face that way. Okay, now demonstrate it. I think she's done that before.
I'm pretty sure she has.
Good job. It would be better if you two would split up because you got some beginners there that really could use your,
Probably switch. One of y'all switch with Devin and Matt.
Yeah. Matt, why don't you come down here? Yeah. How's he doing? How's he doing? If you've played ball, help your partner out. Be their video camera. Hips.
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
second base. Third base.
Shortstop. Jordan.
What I want to be?
Explain the mechanics of how to throw. Explain how to throw. Not everybody's
all right.
Throwing. Specific feedback. How was it a good job? Why was it a good job?
Way to get there. Nice job.
back, turn around, throw it in second. You guys need to communicate who's going to cover.
The person with the weakest skills is getting the least amount of practice. Are we going to rotate positions? Are we rotating positions? Okay, there's a problem with this drill. The person with the weakest amount of skill is getting the least amount of practice.
All right.
Right?
Connie, come be my pitcher. You can be my shortstop. All right?
I mean, it takes repetitions to get good, right? We need practice. And don't ever do that in front of a kid. What I just did, okay. Y'all can handle it, but don't do that to a kid. Okay, go ahead. Everybody can do the drill except, you know, so you need a lot of repetitions. So how would you have broken it up over there differently?
Right here?
No, on the other side, when we did it on the other side. You didn't need to practice.
All right, what we're going to do
you
now
do
is
not
we're
need
going
to
work
practice.
On turning a double play.
Well, we know what her pet word is. Good job. Yes. Good job, good job. Which is a good thing to say, but tell us why. Specific feedback. Good, that's better. That's better. That's what a beginner looks like, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's what a beginner looks like. It's okay. Catching error. Catcher's in trouble.
Shortstop ready? Hello?
There goes
ready
the ship.
Ball?
Okay. We'll make people drunk with the camera.
Good job. Yes? batting team has to provide their own pitchers. All right, you remember that? Okay, so the name of this game is, it's not where you hit the ball most of the time, it's how many runs you complete the game, okay? So what we're going to do is you're going to pitch the ball, and you'll pitch it, the batter's going to hit it, the batter's going to take off running to first, okay? At each base, the runner needs to run completely around the base, so make a circle, and then you're going to continue running to the next base, okay? You'll get that part? Well, meanwhile, once the wiffle ball gets fielded and it's caught, the catcher is going to start to throw the, you want to throw the ball to each person on the field. So like, let's say the catcher throws it to the first baseman and the first baseman throws it to another person on the field who hasn't gotten the ball. Y'all are with me? You get it? Okay. So you want to get it to each player on the field, and once you can do that, the last person to catch the ball yells freeze. And then the runner's going to stop right there, okay? So they're between bases, like second and third, then they just go back to second. So after you yell freeze and it stops, I'm going to have another batter go up, hit the ball, and then they continue running. Okay? So y'all get it? I can explain it as we go if y'all are confused. So let's see. Okay.
Y'all five, Jordan, did you have to sit out?
The fielder, I mean the pitcher, y'all don't throw the ball to the pitcher because they're not on your team, okay?
You mean Shelby doesn't know this game? You never played this game? Good. Learn something today, huh? Is everybody learning one thing today? Back up farther than you think you need to be, in case some beginner loses the bat. That would not be good.
You'd miss me, Miss Connie.
Huh?
You'd miss me.
I didn't think I'd miss you.
A little bit.
Now I'm going to be thinking about it. It's not good.
Teacher up there has a nice loud voice. Yes, error on the coach. Coach loses a point. Aha, we get it now, don't we? I'm a lefty.
Thank you.
I'm not laughing at you. I'm laughing with you. Ah! I like this game.
I do too.
Yeah. It's a good a lot of activity. It forces a lot of activity.
Hey, what's a good batter?
It's how to save people.
Yes. But I need you to remember all these progressions we do in class. And when you start teaching, you gotta do them, right? It is a, I think it's the best drill so far. Because it put all the skills together, doesn't it?
So that and everybody's touching the ball as well, well except for these four.
But that's not a big long wait. Especially if you get to run, you know.
Yeah. These will breathe a couple minutes.
And if you had more people, you could have the access. You know, not just the infant.
Joe Ball.
Yeah, we got enough time to switch.
All right, good job.
Dominating.
That's what the coaches give you instructions for. Oh, yay! Go! And what's this drill call? What's this game? Don't have an... Okay, freeze the runner. Sounds good.
All right, so 5-0.
Inning over. Don't let anybody hit him. Yeah, get far way back. Thank you, Shelby.
Thank you.
Swing.
No, you're definitely not a softball person. Let's stick to baseball. I'm not laughing at you. I would never laugh at you.
Go for the track.
Oh, that makes up for it. Catcher messes up. That's okay. That's okay. Whoa! She's not that tall. Can't jump that high.
Coaches, questions.
Sir.
Let's just see one of them catch it.
Batter.
Good eye.
Paint the corners, Jordy.
Okay.
Slap.
Wow!
Round it.
Okay, second base. That's it.
Alright. Big bat. A lot of speed.
Yeah, I'll say one.
Alright, it's the last batter. Make it count.
Hey, Jordy. Got it.
Bases.
Get some bets.